Howdy YouTubers. So this is just another quick video in my lambing vlog. Just wanted to show you some lambs we've had. I've been trying to film this video for a bit, haven't had time. We, over in this corner, we have a few lambs, which are a few weeks old. If you can see them in the background, all looking really healthy. I'm gonna get mobbed now because they'll think it's feeding time. These lambs weren't planned. Basically, these have lambed slightly early from like the beginning of January onwards. I'm now filming this about three quarters of the way through the month. Basically, our breeding ram, our tup, got out, and we only thought it caught two, and he actually caught. But he actually caught seven, so he was a very busy boy. Luckily, with the exception of one, everything's been straightforward. They've all been really good, strong, heavy, healthy, nice lambs. We knew most of them were lambing because we checked them. We felt the bags. We could see that mothers were starting to lactate. We started to produce a bit of milk and the bag were ripening up. And so we brought them in, feed them, gave them a bit of TLC like you do. We missed one, but luckily it lambed on a nice snowy, cold but dry day. I was actually walking the dog one morning about 7 o'clock or 7:30, and I could hear two lambs bleating in the distance. And went to investigate it, only to find two healthy lambs. A little bit cold, but they were healthy nonetheless. So that's about it really. Got a mixture of Texels, mules. Blue-faced Leicester crosses, they're not pure beaut. You might recognise them with the curved nose, like the Roman nose. They're not quite pure blue-faced Leicesters. We'd created them. They were a bit of an experiment. Good sheep, but a bit of an attitude problem. Prone to getting out and being mischievous. But most of these have all come off our Texel tup, and that's our white Texel tup, not the blue Texel. That's about it, really. So. They'll stop in this part of the barn for basically until the bulk of our sheep come inside, start lambing. When we need the room, we'll probably move them outside, but hopefully the weather will be a little bit better by that point, because at the minute I'm filming this at a time when we've been hit with a storm, and if you can see over in the distance, I don't think you can, it's near enough flooding our yard, it's washed all the stone away. But that's what you get when you try to lamb sheep in winter. It's just, especially in this part of the country, you get this relentless, persistent wet weather and these big bits of torrential rain. In fact, if I'm quiet now, you might be able to hear it. So that's about it. Not a bad start, actually. Like I say, no problematic lambs and no triplets, which has made it a lot easier and much easier to deal with. Because once they get to this age, they pretty much take care of themselves. So, especially when they're kept indoors, out of the rain and everything. So I'll try and get some close-up shots. So, hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe so I can keep you updated as lambing proceeds and as we go along.